guys. Welcome back to 30 Under Construction. Today, I'm really excited because I'm going to an event that's a Scentsy event called Scentsy World Tour. And I've never been before, so I'm really excited to go. My friend Tremisha asked me to come with her, so of course I said yes. So that's what I'm doing today. And I'm going to bring the camera, get some footage, and let you guys see what it's all about. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit the red subscribe button at the bottom. And let's get right to it.
Everything's alright tonight.
so now I'm back home from the Scentsy World Tour 2018, and I'm just so excited. It was so fun. It was my first time going. I loved every minute of it. There was a lot of breakouts and training sessions, some repeated information, but some information that I forgot about, and some new information, a lot of sharing on ideas and things like that. So it was real awesome. They did a lot of giveaways and I got a few things. I wasn't registered as a consultant. I was registered as a guest, so I didn't get the whole consultant package, but I did get a few free things just for being there. I wanted to show you guys what I got. They gave us a notebook, which I wrote my name on in case I lost it or anything, since everyone had one. And then we were taking notes, and I even got a few different consultants' cards to be my accountability partner. And I just got a lot of great information there, and we kept a lot of notes and got the pen. So they also gave us a display box. Actually, they gave us two, and it's right here. It's kind of big. So they gave us that to use at events or however we want to use it, really. It's ours. So I didn't put it together because I didn't want to carry it home being all bulky and things like that. I wanted to be able to have my arms free. It was a lot of walking. So that's what I did with that. I can't wait to put it together and use it though. They also gave us a free warmer. I already opened it so you guys could see. And it's the Believe in Your Dreams warmer. It is so beautiful. This is how it looks. It's like a blue pearlish kind of swirl around look with gold speckles on it. I love this. I can't wait for the light to go in here, for it to shine through and show the words. It is so pretty. And they also had it on display, which you guys saw in some of the pictures and footage of the event. You can see all some of the warmers, and this was one of the warmers that were actually plugged in. It's a wall warmer, so I'm so excited about that. And they also gave me a wax bar. I'm so excited. They gave me this one, which is all you need is love. It smells kind of like, almost like those baked good type scents. Not too fond of those, but it's growing on me. I've been trying to use them lately, and I'm starting to like them, and I see what other people do. So I'm just really excited about that. Lots of great information. It was really fun. I recommend that at any chance, if you ever get to go with a friend or as a consultant, that you just go to Scentsy World Tour. You won't regret it. It's really great. And that's it, you guys. I'll see you guys next time right here on 30 Under Construction. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe. Hit the subscribe button at the bottom and hit the like button if you like this video. Bye, guys.